Thanks for coming. I told y'all this was going to be cool. I normally don't talk or before shows. No, I really don't. I just get it going. But this is a group of people you're not maybe ever going to see in the same room again, and it's a very cool group of people. So special guests, Ryan Blanco, Max Lindemann, featuring the special guests, Dave Hinson and Michael Doucet.
Facility. You see,
antidepressants. The new goal is to drug every possible emotion into oblivion. Many times she thought she was feeling something, she would say, I think I'm feeling something, take a couple more pills. We slept together at night, completely out of our minds. It's hard to say where this all began. For her, it was in San Antonio. For me, it was in southern Kansas, on the Oklahoma line. Just south of the old boundary of the Osage Nation Reservation, once their ancestral domain. Later, it became part of the Cherokee Strip from 1835 until 1866. The Cherokee Nation agreed to cede a portion of their land north of the 37th parallel to the United States government. On the top floor of a house on the rural route. Ceiling was caving in. No climate control. Foundation was built on an old Indian burial ground. Remains of the Indians exhumed when the basement was dug were interred in the concrete walls. 8 miles west of the border queen, Caldwell, Kansas. First year of existence in 1871, settlers in Caldwell were raided by Indians on Bluff Creek. The town had 4 murders, 2 lynchings, its first gunfight. First town north of Indian Territory, Chisholm Trail. June 2nd, 1879, Santa Fe Railroad extended its line to Caldwell. Instead of passing through, cowboys drove cattle up the Chisholm Trail to the railroad in Caldwell. Between 1879 and 1885, Caldwell boasted of its high murder rate and loss of law enforcement officials. During this time, the murder rate was higher than towns, including Abilene, Dodge City, El Paso, Tombstone, Lincoln in their prime. 18 city marshals were killed in this period. Wichita editor wrote, as we go to press, hell is again in session in Caldwell. Psychic reader, specialized in love advice, had was lit up with a line of many diodes, morphed into different colors, advertising. These people, I don't know who they were enclosing me in a plexiglass cross, also lit by light of many diodes, erased on a platform above the top of the building. Overlooking the sphere, pinnacle of modern man's achievement in advertising, although it mostly advertises the sphere. 1.2 high brightness, light 0.2 billion high brightness, light emitting diodes, covering 58,000 square feet. Program of special software to show a variety of massive spherical advertisements 24 hours a day. One such advertisement was of cats enjoying mayonnaise.
Legend has it that on a bitter cold day, one of the vagrants of his miserable He had a vision of Jesus wearing the half cloak he'd given to the beggar. In his dream, Jesus told the angels Mark gave the cloak. Have participated in ceremonies at St. Martin de Tours long before the current building was completed in 1840. Regardless, we had to get off the basin before we got snatched up. We heard from again. We got to get more speed. Got to get around these trucks. Got to stay awake in the dark. Shortly after we arrived, we went to New Orleans. Got a room at the Hilton along with the Notre Dame football team. cause practice ritual cannibalism related to warfare. Another account, the retrenchment, lived among the attack above from 1719 to 1721, described witnessing feasts that included the consumption of human flesh.
Mm-hmm.
great. So a species going extinct is not out of line with expectations. In a mass extinction, at least 75% of species go extinct within a short period of time. Typically, less than 2 million years. Thank you. showing up. When you shed the blood of the beast, it'll pass its curse onto you. When you return late at night, tell them about it. The Rougarou is gonna get you too. Thank you. Police try to snatch me up late at night. The church graveyard. When I'm sitting on the bench by the statue of Evangeline. Being as there is no exit, no other choice. Put the pedal down. Gotta get through this line of storms quick. It's no good being out on the basin. Not with all them spirits, ghosts, and devils about.
Special guests, featured special guests, David Hinson, Michael Doucet. Thanks. Stick around.